Everyone, advance. Fight as one to protect this land.
Wise and talented leader, Jiang Wei. Shu is not here for this territory. I am here for you.
Avoid direct conflict with Jiang Wei. Our first priority is to attack An Ding and Nan An.
The enemy commander is mine!
This isn't looking good.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Nan An belongs to us now.
I need reinforcements.
Belongs to us!
Prepare yourself!
Where did we go wrong?
An Ding is now ours.
Yeah.
Release Shahu Mao. But first, tell him that Zhang Wei has surrendered to Shu.
Zhang Wei defect to Shu? Are you serious?
I, Zhang Wei, defend Tian Shui. Prepare yourself. I am not afraid to face you.
This isn't looking good.
Now more than ever, I must fight with all my strength. I will do everything in my power to defeat you.
And I will be glad to measure your skill, young prodigy.
I will do everything in my power to defeat you. I've chased them too far. Tian Shui's castle's in danger.
He figured it out, didn't he? Go surround Jiang Wei.
Side clap. Now is the time. Side clap.
Strange. I don't see Zhang Wei anywhere. So, you did surrender to Shu then, didn't you? Forget the castle. I'm out of here.
Prevent any further trouble by capturing Ma Zun.
This one's mine.
Oh! you!
Tian Shui is among our territory now. We have fulfilled the goal of our expedition.
Those eyes, like a window to your soul. At last, I have found you. Jiang Wei, I wish to pass all of my knowledge unto you.
Am I worthy of such an honor? Understood, sir. From this day forward, I devote my life to Shu.
A new bodyguard has come to act.